So I will have some branches. Just go ahead, use white one. Okay, that's roughly the large branch. Now I will make it a little bit gray. So combine with some brown color. Not a big problem. To see the texture of the branch, not so straight. It needs to be completely straight. So not in a rush. When you rush, you end up painting not good paint. So not in a rush. Don't worry about the color. Okay. Good. Okay, now it's time to paint the flower. we will use a cleaner brush. Plum flower always has 5 petals. Cleaner brush. Deepening in the water. Let's see. Here we have one cluster of a little bit of a waste of color. Okay, let's see how we can go. That is not good. Clean it up.